This is a Holiday Coral 16 SBI long range receiver. This long range receiver is a great tool for use in projects where you need a lot of outputs, but you don't need a full controller and you already have a HinkSpix Pro CPU with long range expansion board. This is for projects such as mega trees, lots of arches, matrixes, or other projects that only require one single power supply. This product is ready to run and can be assembled specific to your needs. This power supply can be 5, 12, or 24 volts, and all 16 outputs are already hooked up, pre-labeled with the voltage and the output number with waterproof, easy plug connections. All this is mounted into a CG1500 enclosure and includes a power input plug. Available is US, Canada, Mexico, or Australia and worldwide, either 120 or 240. Now, just a brief overview of the long range receiver board. This does again have 16 outputs. This is the input side, and then we have two outputs. This controller is unique in that we can then split our signal and go off into two different receivers after this. So if you wish to hit another 4 output or a 16 daisy chain, or if you want to do Y-ing splitting, all of that is possible with this, up to 16 total 4 output receivers on a single Cat5 jack.